binary subtraction using ones complement. So second case will be a less than b. So first number less than second number, that is 4 minus 9. So first of all, write the binary of 4, that is the positive number, as it is. Now negative sign is at second place, that is 9. So first of all, we will write the binary of 9 and then ones complement of 9, which is 0110. So now first number 4 we have to write as it is. For second number we have to write ones complement of that number, that is 0110. So now add this two, 0 plus 0 0, 0 1 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, and 1 plus 1 0 0, it is 1. Now carry is 0. This indicates answer is negative and it is not in a true form, it is in ones complement form. So we have to convert each and every bit, that is 1 to 0 or 0 to 1. So it is like 1 to become 0, 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0, and 0 becomes 1. At the end, the final answer is 0101. Thank you.